Cobra Kai, the Karate Kid Saga continues.
Welcome to the Miyagi-Do Dojo.
Well, everyone knows the power of love is a curious thing, right?
Don't you dare say it can change a hawk into a little white dove.
Whoa! Insecure much? I meant to say Sam has a soft spot for Miguel. So when a strange note came in, she thought it was his.
Miguel! Hey, wait!
But it wasn't really a cute invite.
Ah, look who's here.
If it isn't the daughter of that old-timer, All-Valley Karate Champion.
You take one step closer, and I'll show you what I learned from him.
Ouch! Is that how you treat a fan?
What? I don't have any fans.
Really? But you got our fan mail. We got a little fan service for you.
Like father, like daughter.
Remember your training. Keep moving. Press buttons to punch and kick. Good timing deals more damage.
I hate skeletons.
Running is an important part of combat. Grab enemies when they are stunned or idle.
Frozen heat! don't stand a chance.
Hold the personal skill button and press punch to use your punch skill. Skills must cool down before you can use them again. Press this button to unleash attacks using the environment.
I hate skeletons.
Press this button to throw stuff at your enemies. You can destroy objects with your strikes. Some of them even have food and items. God knows why.
Yeah! guys, we need to chill out.
Press this button to pick up weapons. They last for a few uses. Throw them away with this button. Karate is for defense. Use parry to use your enemy's strength against him. Timing is crucial here.
Why are these guards doing this to us anyway?
Yeah!